You know, that'll be Holy and Eddie on there, wasn't it? We're staying here for a bit, Vermin.
Staying here just for a little bit longer.
Here was me earlier on doing separate little shots of that side, and I could have just waited for that guy. He's doing the whole flipping coastline there so quickly. I won't need to speed that up or anything. That was the that is the entire Torbay coastline right there. Yeah, enough of that. It's a large lump. You don't want to hit that one, would you? Okay, talking of large lumps, the that bit that I spotted earlier on has made amazing progress down the coast here, and it's sort of coming up alongside us here. So that is what it is, a big piece of, what was that, plastic? And presumably somehow attached to the log here. So that's not good either, is it? Have that floating about. Oh well. Actually, the more I look, the more I'm seeing floating about. There's loads of it all floating about out here. Is somebody being stupid somewhere, I wonder? Chucking loads of stuff in. There's loads of it floating about here. I was waiting for the diving under shot, but it's just not happening. I'm sat for ages waiting for that. Oh well. There's a lot of bird action going on here. They're just circling, circling, circling. There's something catching their attention there. There is also an aircraft, so we see if we can see that. I can't see it in the screen here, so I'm shooting blind here. It's up there somewhere. Or is it up there somewhere? Oh, shaky, shaky, shaky. Just trying to zoom in too much. I was trying to keep an eye open for the swans returning. I was hoping they'd fly by, but I'm seeing one over here near the log. There. One of the logs. Why is that one split from the rest then? Right, we're going to go and breathe the barking mad dogs on the beach there. Right, cheers, have a good day. The nutter here is playing in the mud. What are you doing, bear? Get out of the mud, get out of the mud. Don't do that, mate. It's all gonna go in the house, innit? And the car. Oh, get out of the mud, bear. Don't, no, no, no. Get out of the mud. He's obviously got cold, hasn't he? Because this is how he gets when he's cold. Now, right, bear. Don't jump me up. Don't you dare, not covered in mud like that. Morning. All right. Come on, bear.
Come on, this way. Come on.
Come on, bring your stick. Come on. You crazy nutter. What's so special about that one? Nothing. Okay. The usual. It's a bit mucky there. Don't really want to bother. Oh, he's just going to carry on then, Bear. You having a look, are you? You having a look? Here we go, mate.